now we've completed the painting of Buddha. This is the finished product.